What's good, YouTube? This your boy PJ, aka Tricky P, and today we're gonna be taking delivery of my new vehicle. As many of you know, I have been hinting on my Instagram story that we will be getting a new vehicle soon, but some of you have not caught it. But for the ones that did, yes, I am getting a new vehicle, and today I'm gonna let y'all go on the journey with me. I already know what time it is. We finna go ahead, go take the little deposit to the bank so we can go ahead and get this car. Next week, we should have it. Next week, I promise. Today, what's today? Y'all see? What's today? November 8th. Next week, I will have it, I promise. All right, y'all, so I'm on the way to Navy Federal right now to drop off the little deposit or whatever. But we got the car planned to be delivered to Carvana vending machine on the 16th at 12 p.m. to be exact. Well, by the time this video is uploaded, I will have the car, obviously. But yeah, anybody in the Atlanta area, lock in with your boy because I'm in the streets for real with the Vetti, manual, 6-speed, all that. Fuck you talking about? Yeah, you see, we got the money right here next to me, waiting. Okay. Man, I don't think y'all understand how long I've been wanting this car. Like, I'm finna be 21, and I've wanted this shit since I was about 16, 17 in high school. Like, my mama told me I could get it if I saved up 7K, which was obviously a lot, because, you feel me? I still don't fucking have it, but now that I'm on my own and shit, like, I can finally do my own shit, and I got my credit right, of course, with the help of my mom, but still, most of that, yeah, the money, that's me, you feel me? Like, come on now, like, and I will be recording how I afford to pay for my Corvette, like, in a few months, maybe, because I want to, of course, I can afford it, but I want to actually show that I can afford it. If I'm keeping up with the payments, I can't just say, oh, I got approved for the loan. Oh, I can afford it. No, because folks get approved for loans and still don't pay off, they pay for their car. But I'm going to make sure I keep this one right. I promise you. And this, like, this car going to make me so much money. Like, you already know. If you know you're from Atlanta, you stay in Atlanta, you know why it's going to make me so much money. Because you get like that for real. So, anyways, yes, sir. Just stay tuned to your channel, to your boy channel, because I'm coming harder than ever. Like I don't think y'all understand. This is gonna be my fifth car, my first V8, but my fifth car. You feel me? But my first car, it was a G35 automatic coupe, actually, and that shit is ugly to this day. I don't even know why I got it, but to new car people, of course, you might think it's fire, but to me, I'm not fucking with that shit. My second car was a manual 350Z. I bought it in Atlanta, had to drive three hours away, and the engine blew as soon as I got back to my home or whatever, because I was, of course, doing donuts and shit, and I didn't know that you had to, like, check oil pressure, shit like that, because I was still new to cars and shit, and also, I didn't even know how to drive a fucking manual, so I was probably grinding the fuck out the gears. But yeah, the car blew the fucking same night, but I ended up flipping that, selling that, got a new 350Z, start modding that shit, like, to the depths. I can show y'all. But yeah, now we're at the bank, and we're finna go ahead and get this deposit going. As y'all can see, get this deposit going. We really like that. All right, y'all see the deposit in the Apple bag, little disguise, not too much, but still, y'all know what the fuck going on with me. All right, y'all, so we just got done from the making the deposit, and now we finna go to here at Tropical Smoothie. As you can see, gonna celebrate this little next step in success, next step in life, you feel me, with the goddamn Bahama mama, because you know how we get. You gotta go Bahama for your mama, fuck you, get time out. All right, y'all boys, we back at Navy Federal. We gotta pick up the check so we can upload it to the little Carvana thing. Like I said, I'm getting it from the Carvana vending machine. But yeah, we finna upload this check to this, and we finna go ahead and complete this purchase.
shit. That'd be hard. Oh, God. Hard. Oh, God. That'd be hard.
We got to do a blindfold.
Girl, watch your lashes. All right, blindfold time. Blindfold time.
I have a little kitchen.
Whatever you do, blindfold time.
Wait, hold on.
This is going to be hilarious.
Y'all don't
laugh. All right, on your mark. Get set. Go.
Smoke weed, bro?
Hell yeah.
You want a joint?
Of course.
Okay. Look. That's her. Tell them what's up.
Man, brother, I love weed. I call weed Kill Bill.
You hear me?
It smells like Kill Bill right now.
Yep.
And I'm going to smoke this like hell, enjoy this.
Uh-huh.
And carry on the rest of my day.
Exactly.
And I appreciate it.
What's up, it's your boy PJ, and today is Sunday, November 20th. Today is the day we're going to pick up the vet from Carvana.
But right now, I'm with my cousin Ben.
We're on the way to Carvana in Atlanta, and we're see y'all there. Alright y'all, as y'all can see, we just getting to the Carvana parking lot.
Feel me? Feeling good.
So let's see what's up. Gonna go in here.
I gotta use the bathroom first. I'm a pissy right now.
Alright. Alright y'all, so we finally made it to Carvana. See the cars up there. It's a vending machine, so they come out, they're gonna give you a big ass coin, and you put it in there, the car just like spins out, I guess. So we're gonna record this and see how this go. Got a Porsche.
And I bought this bitch at 20, but I'm getting it at 21. Fuck you talking about? I told y'all I was gonna do it. Come on.
Man, y'all already know what the fuck going on. I'm in the city right now with the motherfucking Blickies, you feel me? And I did just get my new whip. Stop fucking playing. Fucking
playing with your boy.
Damn.
C6 on the ass.
So it's the next morning and we're gonna hit y'all with a cold start. It's about 40 degrees. So yeah, we're gonna hit y'all with a nice cold start. So today we're gonna be taking the car to get the inspection or whatever. So as you can see, we got the vet right here. We got Tires Plus. See, they already questioning my ownership of the car. They tell me something. You are the rightful owner, right? Like on some suspicion shit. Like, nigga, think I stole it or some shit. Like, stop playing. Anyways, as you can see, the vet is right here. And we gotta change engine oil light. So yeah, that's why we're here, to get that addressed, because I just got the car like 3 days ago. So we still kind of on the little base warranty, even though I did purchase an aftermarket warranty for like a year or something like that. But yeah, what the fuck. Alright, so like I said, this is day 3 of me having a car. But you know, if you're a content creator, you know how hard it is to, you know, get the right time limit. Damn, I hear that nigga all the way down the street. That nigga is going wild in that car he just fucking repaired. They better not do that shit tomorrow. But like I said, if you know how hard it is to come up with content, then you know the struggle. So that's why this shit might be a little boring at the beginning. But I promise you, once I get more comfortable with this shit is just gonna flow. This shit is gonna flow, I promise you. All right, y'all, so we still currently waiting for them to come get me so they can take the Corvette to go inspect it or whatever. But I've been here for like fucking, what time is it, 2:30? I've been here for 30 fucking minutes. Well, 40, cause I got here 10 minutes early thinking I can get in early or some shit, you feel me? But look at his big ass. His ass just walking and shit. Like, he ain't got no fucking job to do. Boy, if you don't hurry your ass up. But anyways, you see, I'm in a vet. And it's manual, 6-speed at that. You know how we get now. But I hate that the motherfucking e-brake is all the way over here. Like, is he driving or me? You feel me? Like, come on, dude. Anyways, goddamn target, nah, the goddamn hatch and shit. Let me see, it's got some oil and shit out of it. But target top, all you gotta do is, you know. Oh shit, that motherfucker aggressive. Yeah, I gotta chill on that. But look, target, take this off. It's, all you gotta do is this right here, take both of them off. It's one on that side too. And then you feel me, take that bit off and put it in the trunk. There's some latches in the back though, so you can put it in there, secure it and shit. But look, I forgot to show y'all. You can like personalize your name on this shit. So I'm gonna show y'all what I did. Hold up. All right, so look, y'all. This the personalization on the goddamn dash. But as you can see, just press the start button. Let that motherfucker start up. I do need an oil change, so it's gonna show up.
Look what the money do, because look what that motherfucker do, you hear me? Let me stop, Bachereto. And they do got the traction control button right here. Traction control, you feel me? Everything stopped, it's clean. Seats in good condition. I mean, we really just living life right now.
Okay, come on, let's see it run out of driving me. I like quality like that.
All right, y'all. So we just stopped at IHOP. Feel me? Car across the street with my boy Uzi.
Fuck going on. We getting hella bitches.
Fuck going on.
Hella money.
You feel me? You feel me? We got the goddamn lemonade.
They in that bitch dyno tuning the vet as we speak.
Yeah, you hear him? Nah, he capping. He capping.
This the shot, nigga. You ain't never drop shit. You just pick up on that oxygen.
So we just picked up the vent. My boy Ann just dropped me off. As you can see, camera's a little blurry. Yes, sir.
Just picked out the vent.
So apparently they just added some oil to it to because the oil was low, which I kind of already figured. But yeah, they said there was a little brake screeching problem, and they said that it was just some debris in the brakes or whatever. So yeah, we hopefully that problem is solved as well. But yeah, we finna hit Bel Air and, you know, do some grown up things.
I'm gonna put it like an actual one.
Here, you record mine.
Man, y'all shit look clearer than mine, bro. Fuck it.
Enjoy this.
Uh-huh.
And carry on the rest of my day.
Exactly.
And I appreciate it.